they were one of us, journeying through life, full of dreams and hopes, and surviving many odds. Together, we learned, grew, and was becoming. To leave print on the sands of time. But then we lost them to the cold hands of locals. We didn't see it coming, but like a thief it attacked, robbing us of these treasures in earthen vessels. And like a flower due for its season, they were plucked off by that which was meant to protect, that which was meant to safeguard, creating a void in us which cannot be filled. Felicitas and Tega are gone, but they live on. This battle will keep fighting, and for their sake we will not surrender. See, we learn with those.